sex.
What? It might get complicated. Maybe we work together. I'm older, certainly, but maybe you like that. Digging in deep. Deep, you wanna get geek. She's sniffing that flower. We geeking for hours. It players a player.
Order up some extra pain meds.
I love you.
A quiet down if it's what you want. I understand I'm not the only one for you.
You might have saved my balls.
That's the spirit.
I call, I flip them.
Wilson!
Stupid.
I guess I should stop looking out for you like I always do. When will you start looking out for me too? Instead of leaving me staring at my shoes.
Love's gonna get you killed, but pride's gonna be the death.
How?
Get out of the back of the building.
You think you're talking about one thing, and either you are, and it's incredibly boring, or you're not, because it's a subtext, you need a decoder ring.
Every kid with autism.
Would you give up a baby for someone you love?
Depends. How long would they live?
50 years? No problem.
6 months? I say let him die.
I'll do child.
Choose yourself over everybody else, over me.
Between us, we can do anything. We can rule the world.
You're the only one I listen to. You're just smarter than I am. Because if you die, I'm alone.
She gave up half her liver to save her marriage. It's twisted and manipulative, I get that. It's also romantic.
People do crazy things for love.
He means it's better to do it here where we can revive him than have it happen somewhere else. The prodigal son is returned.
Say,
just be straight with her.
I'm not sure what that is.
I really gotta get you laid. I have to plow that furrow myself.
I can't go, girl, you really got my soul. I can't go.
to sleep, where do we go?
Come here.
Say it, spit it out, it's so much. What is it exactly? The pain is the amount, cleaning you out. Am I satisfactory? Today I'm thinking about things that are deadly. The way I'm drinking you down, like I wanna jump, like I wanna catch me.
When we leave them dead, we want a lady in the street, but a freak in a bed that say,
money trees is the perfect place for shading. That's just how I feel. Nah, nah, $8 might just fuck your main bitch. That's just how I feel. Nah, $8 might say fuck the niggas that you game with. That's just how I feel.
How's to do Wilson before you do Chase?
Every morning I'm in pain. I go to work in pain. You know how many times I wanted to just give up?
This is my head.
Favorite sushi place? Maybe we could get dinner sometime.
Sure. If you promise to bring that good-looking guy with the cane.
You mean House?
Your boyfriend's name is House?
The woman was too stunned to speak.
He's not my boyfriend.
Are you sure about that?
Oh. I'm sorry. What do you call each other? Husband? Partner? Lover?
We're not gay.
Seriously?
Wilson do for me? Oh, sure, he made me laugh on a rainy day. Made me see the colors I never knew.
You're coming back, and it's the end of the world. We're starting over, and I love you, darling, and I am done here.
Love somebody and not trust them.
Trust has to be earned. You can't trust someone hiding in a closet.
This one's too metrosexual. This one's too heterosexual.
You don't trust anyone.
You have the perfect person, and you blew it. You're gonna wind up alone, House.
The only way he was coming out was way, way out. Changed his name, moved to another town. I'm dead, Wilson. How's a guy like him gonna do that?
Want carpet.
It was stained with blood.
Yeah. My blood. Which makes the carpet part of it.
I can't handle shame.
Asperger's syndrome is a mild and rare form of autism. It is typically characterized by difficulty establishing friendships and playing with peers, trouble accepting conventional social rules, and they dislike any change in setting or routine, or broadly. It doesn't say that last part, but you get my point.
House doesn't have Asperger's. The diagnosis is much simpler. He's a jerk.
He doesn't want this. He needs it.
Take off that hat.
It's Christmas. It's a reindeer.
It's a moose on a Jew.
Who cares?
Treat me like a fool. Treat me mean and cruel. But love me.
That's not what you meant. It does explain a lot, though. No girlfriend, always with Wilson. Obsession with sneakers.
Taking this for you, 'cause I wanna feel like I'm supposed to. I could disappear.
Night, Wilson.
Night, House. Fine. Then I won't offer you anything. About him leaves me raw.
Psych ward's upstairs.
Wow. Looks like somebody filed halfway through your cane while you were sleeping. You mean House?
Your boyfriend's name is House?
He's not my boyfriend. Are you really gonna leave? Where are you going? You light up interviews yet?
I'm not sure.
You're pissed at House. I get it. You're symbolicating killing him. Symbolicating?
What?
Symbolicating.
Gosh, that's a hard word.
Are you okay? Hey, I'm not the one pretending to kill someone. What would it take for you to stay? Is it money? He wants you to stay.
He said that?
If I said he said that, would that make a difference?
You dosed me.
Yes, I did.
I've been more passionate with my grade.
Maple? Up high.
Ten-year-old boy who screams for his life for no reason.
He's autistic, severely autistic. Can't talk, can't make eye contact. Screaming's probably his way of communicating.
Want my old carpet back.
It was stained with blood.
Yeah, my blood, which makes the carpet part of me. I want it back. I want to be buried with it. I shall not return to my office until every patented, durable microfiber has been restored to its rightful place.
Is this your master plan? Disrupt hospital business until I replace your carpet?
Devious. Saw it in a James Bond movie.
Carpets. Which means this has nothing to do with Cuddy. You really are obsessed with your carpets. Which means...
What are you doing here?
He trusted you.
It was like a conversation.
A monkey see, monkey do. That's all it was.
So it's wrong to feel sorry for this little boy?
Why would you feel sorry for someone who gets to opt out of the inane, courteous formalities, which are utterly meaningless, insincere, and therefore degrading? This kid doesn't have to pretend to be interested in your back pain or your excretions or your grandma's itchy place. Can you imagine how liberating it would be to live a life free of all the mind-numbing social niceties?
What is it, $1,000 to carpet a room?
Actually, it's $400. Not doing it.
Adam, you have to tell me. Because if you don't... it'll be game over. You'll be dead.
What the hell are you doing?
Asperger's syndrome is a mild and rare form of autism. It is typically characterized by difficulty establishing friendships and playing with peers, trouble accepting conventional social rules, and they dislike any change in setting or routine, or broad limit. Doesn't say that last part, but you get my point.
As does my Asperger's. Diagnosis is much simpler. He's a jerk.
Why do you think he took this case? Because he believes these parents? Because he wants to help a young boy? He sees himself in this kid, and he's trying to help himself. He doesn't want this. He needs it.
I'm not autistic.
You don't even have Asperger's. I wish you did.
Listen.